My name is Michael Topping. I'm the captain or commander of Delta Battery, 5th Battalion, 7th Air Defense Artillery Regiment. We've come from Baumholder, Germany to our Romanian partners to participate in the first ever Patriot coming to Romania. Being able to work together with Romanians was an experience. A lot of my soldiers were able to go over to the Hawk battery and work on their equipment. The Hawk soldiers were able to come over to the Patriot and they got experience on the Patriot system. The scenario was just interoperability. So being able to work with the Romanians and being able to link our systems in order to combine our firing units.
My name is Second Lieutenant Hope Lansom. I'm the launcher platoon leader here of Delta Battery 5788. Here in Romania, we are working with our Romanian allies in the Hawk weapon system. So we are working together to show that we can see the same tracks, work together, and ultimately increase our overall interoperability and readiness.
The Patriot system is designed to emit radar to find, search, track, and destroy targets if need be.
Well, our missiles are used for a variety of different threats, so PAC-2 and PAC-3 are just different threats, different types of missiles, but again, they're both able to integrate with the Hawk system, work with the Romanians, and ultimately accomplish the same mission.
Sistemele Patriot și Hawk pot combate o sumedenie, o multitudine de ținte aeriene, de la rachete balistice tactice până la aeronave cu diferite destinații, iar ele sunt complementare și pot să se suplinească reciproc în anumite domenii. Sistemul de comandă-control este o provocare pentru ambele entități și punerea la punct a acestui sistem de comandă-control nu este o treabă simplă.
What happens behind the curtains? It's a bunch of button pushing. So guys looking at screens, talking back and forth with the Romanians, seeing if they can see what we can see and we can see what they can see.